We are saddened to hear today that Mr. Timothy James has passed. You know, he is one of our media stalwarts, a man who has worked long in the media in varying capacities. Many would have remembered him as well as the first disaster response coordinator for St. Lucia, or having been in that position for a considerable length of time. So it is sad that today we are waking up to hear that he has passed, and our condolences go out to his family and his loved ones, and also to the media fraternity on the island who would be mourning his loss. Mr. James worked in various capacities, as I said. He was the one who created SLU One Stop, and for those of us who were studying abroad at the time when SLU One Stop was in full swing, it was the central point of information about St. Lucia for us. Also, he worked with Radio St. Lucia. He worked at Helen Television System. So he has made the rounds in the media.